Hello everyone, welcome to my little vlog, and today I would like to show you on making bookmarks by painting on a small piece of paper. And this is an easy way that you can design a picture you like. So without further ado, let's get started together.